going to talk about my very small Bath & Body Works collection of candles. So I just recently got started back into collecting Bath & Body Works because I had some financial difficulties and was unable to collect them for a while. So my haul is pretty small, but I still really like what I have and I want to show it to you and some ASMR. So let's get started. Okay. So, this is the only candle that I had left over from last year. And it's got Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. And this scent is Twisted Peppermint. Still carry this scent that smells a lot like peppermint. It has notes of cold peppermint, sugared snow, vanilla buttercream, fresh balsam, and of musk. I've had this candle in years past, and it's got a very strong scent throw to it. So it's a very, very nice candle. Like, I can hold it right here. And I smell it cold. It's very strong and fragrant. But if you don't like mint and peppermint, this is not going to be a candle that you're going to particularly enjoy. But I really like it. And it's a Christmassy one. And I just didn't get around to burning it last year, nor this year. So maybe next year. Okay. And then it's a semi-annual sale. That's where the rest of these came from. Starting with Peach Bellini. And this one is very strong and fragrant. I take the lid off and instantly I'm greeted with fragrance. It smells just like peaches. And the notes are succulent white peach, sparkling prosecco, sweet orange with essential oils. It's a very, very nice scent. Peach is a good scent that I feel like everybody can like. And then this is the White Barn part of Bath & Body Works. Finished burning it just after Christmas. It's basically If you could bottle Christmas up and put it in a jar, that's what this scent sounds like. Or smells like, I'm sorry. Smells good, so I got it. Can't beat this. Next up is sweet cinnamon pumpkin, which smells exactly like it sounds. It has notes of cinnamon, fresh ground clove, and brown sugar. Really nice, really nice. Really great for fall. Cafe has notes of rich roasted coffee, sugared brioche, and vanilla cream. Really, really nice coffee scent. I think this one's actually 75 off, and it's really nice. I really like it. I do recommend the Spears Cafe. So I'm getting a lot of cinnamon. I'm not sure. There's more than cinnamon, but I can't really tell what it is. Okay. Blueberry sugar, which is, it's a little bit different than the blueberry pie. I got both, so that's why I like them. And I like blueberries, so great deal. Okay. Pumpkin clove. Clove buds, ground cinnamon, fresh pumpkin, really nice one. Nice for fall. Thank you. fairy gum drop. I would actually say it does smell very candy-ish. I guess like gum drop, actually. So it's a really nice name for it, actually. It's a candle. Really well. So that's why I really like this candle. Okay. Harvest Gathering has notes of fresh picked apple, autumn berries, and clove buds. Maple syrup, golden waffles, and pumpkin spice. Just an amazing candle. It smells delicious, delightful, great for fall. Spiced apple toddy. My God. Very apples, I think. Definitely ahead of that spice. Cinnamon and the scandals, the spiced apple toddy. It's a really good one. It's very strong. I thought it was delicious. This one was not on sale, but I had to have it. Sparkly champagne, crystal peonies, and apple cream. I'm sorry, this was actually a gift. It doesn't. So surprisingly, this actually does not smell just like the body cream. It's a little bit different. It smells very similar. Actually not the same. So a lot of people know the body care. This is just a hair different, but still really, really beautiful. And then finally, I love Tis the Season. It's my favorite. And it's such a pretty red candle. See, a lot of these are like similar to Tis the Season, right? I believe it was up here. Was just a buying one, but is it like, I didn't see one of them I got for $75 off. One of them I got for $6 on Single Wick Candle Day. So I would rather take this and save a little bit more than the pretty designs, but that's just me. So this is all my candles for now.